अस्सलाम वालेकुम सर।
वालेकुम सलाम। हाउ आर यू एवरीबॉडी? गुड इवनिंग।
गुड इवनिंग सर।
ओके, यस्टरडे I briefed you on professions. Today we have to start question answers and also presentations from you. I think you did practice and you must do practice, then you can speak well. First question I ask you about professions. How you can define two professions? I asked from, yes, Hamza, how you can define two professions? If somebody asks you.
Yes, sir. If people devote their time for earning for daily purpose, it is called profession.
Certainly. Right. Further, Eskainat.
Professions means if somebody does work for earning purpose, it is called professions.
Right, right, right. Okay, next, Asmat. I think Asmat was not present in the class yesterday. So, definition of professions, okay, you tried well and you said quite right. Profession means if somebody devotes his time for earning purpose daily, it is called profession. If people have to devote their time for earning purpose on daily base, so it is called profession. Actual purpose is earning. So people have to adopt any profession. Earning or money is main attraction for any profession. I ask you next question I ask from you, that why professions are important for us. I ask you from Hamza, can you explain it? Why professions are important for us?
Profession is a part of our life. Profession have greater importance for our need. Profession are very important for fulfill to basic need. That's why it is important.
Certainly. Yes, Kainat. Why professions are important for us, Kainat? I think there is listening problem, is communication problem. Communication problem is there, I think so. Professions have great importance in our lives. Nobody can deny the importance of professions. Professions are part of our practical lives. Professions have great importance in our lives. We have to fulfill our basic needs by professions. All over the world, people are engaged in different professions. People have to fulfill their basic desires, basic needs, and basic requirements. Nobody can ignore the profession. By profession, people have to run their system. in the light of economy. People have to make their budget in the light of their professions, in the light of their incomes. So nobody can deny the importance of professions. Professions play a major role in our lives. Professions have great importance in our lives. I ask you, anyone can reply me, what are two main types of professions?
There are two types of professions, jobs and businesses.
Certainly. How you can define two jobs?
Many people doing job in private and government sectors. Yeah. And they are getting salary from there.
Yeah.
And businessmen as us also get profit from their businesses through investment.
Certainly. You can say that in jobs people have to get salary after 1 month. People do services and jobs, and after one month people have to get salaries. And in business, people have to invest their money and get profit. In all over the world, people are connected with jobs or businesses. There is no third option, no third choice, job or business. Can you tell me about examples of jobs? Anyone of you? Can you tell me about, examples regarding jobs or services? Yes.
Yes. There are many examples of jobs like teachers. They are doing their jobs in their colleges, offices, etc.
Yeah.
Security jobs in shopping malls.
Certainly.
House agents, they're also doing jobs.
No, in shopping malls is business, no jobs. People.
Sir, many, like a salesman, they're also doing jobs in shopping malls, sir.
Yes, yes, salesman. You have to tell me about, nature of work or designations. Salesman, office managers, admin managers, marketing managers,
bank managers,
directors,
banking,
certainly, secretaries, as you told, assistant, clerk, LDC, UDC, further driver, cashier, accountant, peon, sales executive, sales manager, further you can say the superintendent, supervisor, electrician, etc. Anyone can tell me that, can you tell me about types of businesses? Anyone from you, can you reply me?
There's many jobs, there are many businesses like car showrooms, car dealers, general store, garment shops, garment business, properties business, construction business, shoes business, dry fruits business, transport business, hotel business. So these are business. So people, what are major difference between business and jobs? By business, people has get profit on daily base, weekly base, or fortnight base, or monthly base. People has invest and get profit.
That's good. Car showrooms, hotels, general stores, shopping malls. you know, cloth, business of cloth, garments, travel agencies, transport, imports, exports, like that beauty parlors, etc. Okay, now you have to tell me that what type of problems people have to face regarding professions. Can you throw light?
Yes, sir. First of all, mostly people are jobless, so people can't get proper job. On the other hand, people are more talented people, are very genius, people are efficient, but in this absence of merit reserve, people cannot get job in major.
Oh, yeah. Quite right. Okay, good try. Yes, what are you can tell me about problems regarding professions? Further. Hamza or other students. So, further problems now I describe. You know, further, first of all, most people are illiterate, most people have not education. So most people can't get any profession. People can't adopt any profession. On the other hand, you know that most people are unconscious about different skills. Fee is too much. So most people can't learn different skills. Most people can't get education because education is very expensive. Skills are very expensive. On the other hand, most people have not experience because people have not jobs. So how people can get experience? So most people can't adopt good profession. Most people are jobless. On the other hand, corruption is very common. Many talented people can't get job according to their qualifications. So these are our problems. On the other hand, there is shortage of institutes in whole country. Especially I talk about villages. In villages, not proper facilities of education and not proper facilities to learn skills. I talk about institutes. There is too much poverty in villages. So mostly people, you know, migrate to cities just for learning purpose to skills or people have to get education and people have to move from village to cities and afford too much expenses. There is a burden of expenses on them. Okay, so, you know, on the other hand, also then unemployment also major problem because if people don't adopt any profession according to their choice, so it is also unemployment. On the other hand, we have few sources and due to our population, mostly people can't adopt good professions. There is shortage of opportunities for jobs in government service and private jobs. In government sector and private sector, it is also a main problem that most people have to prefer government job. In government job, there are some opportunities. It is impossible for government sector to provide jobs to numberless unemployed people. So people, you know, so people don't do any job. Since when people don't get government job, people don't join to private sector. So it is also many major problem that people don't adopt any profession since when people don't get government job. Then as a result, crimes take place. Mostly people take drugs. Most people join to bad company. Most people kill their time. Most people do suicides if they don't get jobs. If they don't get government job, so many social problems take place. Numberless social problems take place in this situation. Okay, I ask you next question. I need your suggestions.
Benefits, sir.
Yes. Okay. no problem. I ask you suggestions, no problem. Then we can discuss about benefits. How we can control these problems? How we can overcome or control the problems regarding professions? Yes, do you have any suggestions? Anyone can reply me.
First of all, we complete.
Yes, one by one. Yes, Kainat.
First of all, we complete our education. We should master at least. Then, if we do master on regular basis, we go to university, and if we go to college and school. But in evening time, we should learn different skills.
Certainly.
We should prefer to spoken English language skill. It's very important for our profession.
Certainly. I agree with you. What suggestion?
Then we go to different skill.
Quite right.
Different courses for skill.
Right. Yes, Hamza.
Yes, sir. First of all, we should get education. English is very important for any type of profession. We should learn English because English is an international language. It is very important for any profession. People should have skills for their profession and experience also.
Yes, quite right. Yes, anyone further? Anyone can tell me about suggestions regarding professions? So there are many suggestions. You both of you tried well and explained nicely. So first of all, you know, we should decrease the illiteracy in the country. Illiteracy is going on peak in Pakistan. Fee should be less in different institutes. Then multiple people can learn different skills and adopt any good profession. First of all, people should complete their education. Education should be cheap. Especially government should focus to villages and poor areas. Many institutes should open in the country. On the other hand, you know that we should impose merit in the country. On merit base, mostly deserved people or genius people can adopt good profession. We should stop corruption in Pakistan. And different skills should be cheap and approachable for middle class and poor class. On the other hand, as Kainat said, now we should learn English language because English language course is obligatory for all professions. It is basic need. It is basic requirement and way of success to get good profession. We can avail many opportunities. We can adopt any good profession. We can go abroad. We can join to government service. We can sit in CSS, and by CSS exam, we can make government officer in grade 17. On the other hand, we can make successful businessman. We can get visa from embassy easily if we are conscious about English language. We can get jobs on offer letters. We can get promotions. We can get prosperity. We can achieve everything in the world, inshallah. So it's the best suggestion. Mostly people did masters in different subjects, but those people are unconscious about English language. As a result, a large number of people are unemployed in Pakistan. What is the reason behind? Because people are unconscious about English. All interviews are taken in English. Most people can't understand to English. If people can't understand to English, so people can't reply. With confidence. How people have to get confidence? Just people have to make expert in English language. On the other hand, best suggestion that we should devote our attention toward teachings of Islam, then miracles take place and we can get the success by struggle with honesty, and Allah will favor us in all matters. We can fulfill our desires, we can achieve our goals and targets. We should follow to our parents and teachers, and we should get suggestions from sincere people. Then we can take good decision regarding our career, our future, what profession we should adopt. We should attend different seminars. We should listen to the speeches of leaders. We should study daily. We should study books in English. We should study English newspaper daily. And we should watch the TV programs, which should be aimful programs, not aimless program. We should avoid from aimless programs. We should watch the TV, and we should focus our attention on aimful programs. We should not kill our time. We should get maximum knowledge. We should avoid from bad company. We should make good friends. We should make genius friends. We need planning. We should think about our future. We should think about good profession. We should get different suggestions from different people. Then we can take good decision and we can adopt any good profession. Now, my next question, I need benefits. What are benefits of professions? Anyone can reply me now.
First of all, people have to fulfill basic need by profession. People have peace of mind by profession. People can avoid many tension by profession. People can get respect everywhere by profession. People respect them, but somebody everywhere by profession. People get knowledge by profession. Any person learn on daily basis in any profession. People look healthy any profession. People look smart by profession. Because people look engaged in any profession.
That's good. Yes, Hamza. Same question I asked you.
People can benefit. There are many benefits. People can avoid from tension by profession. People can avoid from many diseases. People can be helpful, not helpless, by profession. People can get many benefit by profession. People can be happy by professions. End of sir.
Okay, good try from both of you. There are many benefits of professions. First of all, we have to get knowledge, we have to get experience. We can earn money. We can avoid from any tensions. We can avoid from economic tensions. We look smart. We can avoid from many diseases. We can make healthy and wealthy if by struggle with honesty. We can fulfill our dreams. We can fulfill our desires. We can achieve our goals and targets by struggle with honesty. We can get promotions. We can achieve our targets and goals. We can make familiar. We can make exemplary. We can make as a role model. We can survive in the history forever. People have to follow us. We can earn fame. We can make popular. We can make familiar. We can make famous. And we can make as a hero in our field, if we are extraordinary expert in our skills, so we can act like hero in our fields. Okay. On the other hand, we have to get respect everywhere. We can guide to people. We, as Hamza said, we can make helpful. We are not helpless. We can make as a role model. These are all benefits. We can get the status in the society. We can make wealthy. We can make rich. These are all benefits. Okay. Now the time of presentations. After 3 minutes, you have to start your presentations for 3 minutes. I give you 3 minutes. Just you have to make up your mind, and you have to refresh all points in your mind. I give you just 3 minutes. Just you have to fresh up all points in your mind regarding professions. Okay, let you start your presentation. Let you start now, first of all. For 3 minutes, you have to speak on professions. Hamza.
Yes, sir.
Let you start your presentation on professions for 3 minutes.
Okay, sir. Definition. If people devote their time for earning for daily purpose, it is called professions. Importance. Professions are very important for fulfill to our basic needs. Profession is a part of our life. Profession have greater importance for our need. There are in all over the world, people are busy in jobs and businesses and their professions. There are two type of professions, job and businesses. Many people doing jobs in their sectors in offices, in banks, and like salesmen, clerk, teachers, professors, in administrations, in banking, etc. There are many kind of businesses. Like people are doing businesses by investment, and they can get profit. They are like their businesses are construction businesses, textile businesses, a transport business, dry food business, construction business, and hotels, etc. And hostels, etc. Benefit. Oh, problem. Sorry, problem, sir. There are many problems in professions. People cannot get their jobs and they cannot get their salary on time. They are not educated. The fees is very high and they cannot afford. And the last thing is that the people are not educated. They cannot communicate because of their educations in profession field. Benefit. People can avoid from tensions by professions. People can avoid from many diseases. People can be helpful, not helpless. People can get many benefits by professions. People can be happy by profession. We can get promotions by professions. Now, suggestion. First of all, we should get education, because education is very important for any professions. You are nothing without education. English is very important for any type of professions. People should have skills and experience for their professions. Spoken English is very important for professions. Yes, sir.
Okay, that's good. Well done. Yes, Kainat.
Profession means if somebody does work for earning purpose, it's called profession. If people have devoted their time for earning purpose, it is called profession. Everybody has basic need. Everybody have basic requirement. People have fulfilled basic need by money. All people in the world have basic need. So fulfill basic need profession are very important. Nobody can deny the importance of profession. There are two types of professions, jobs and business. In all over the world, people are engaged in job and business. In all over the world, people are busy in jobs or business. Now there are jobs we can divide two jobs into types, government jobs and private jobs. In government jobs, people have to get salary after 1 month. Government job has many benefits. Accommodation, pension, faculties is available. Government job has protection. People are engaged in government job. The job secretary, deputy secretary, cashier, UDC, LDC, accountant, driver, computer operator, architects, executive engineers, draftman, etc. In private jobs, manager, executive director, accountant, cashier, sales executive, sales manager, etc. Government and private jobs, people get salary in 1 month. People devote their time 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. for jobs and services. There are many types of business. In all over the world, people are busy in the business, in their business. Mostly people are related in import and export business. There are car showrooms, general store, garment shops, property business, construction business, etc. First of all, mostly people are jobless, so people cannot get proper job. On the other hand, people are more talented. People are very genius. People are efficient, but in the absence of merit deserve, people cannot get job in major and basic problem. mostly people cannot find jobs in their choice in the presence of corruption. Mostly deserved people cannot get job on merit base. In other hand, law condition not good in this country. Mostly people cannot get good jobs for their problems. If people have not education, if people have not skill, if people have not experience, so mostly people cannot get good job and can't adopt any good profession. If somebody has not educated, so he will get not good job. He cannot find good job. If somebody is educated but he has not skill, so he cannot get job. If somebody is educated but he is not experienced, so he cannot get job. These are problems people have to face. On first of all, people fulfill by basic need by profession. People have peace of mind by profession. People can avoid many tension by profession. People can respect for everywhere. My point of view that first of all, we complete our education and any time we learn different skill. And if after the we should join to any office on internship base, we can adopt good profession.
Okay. Well done. You know that by practice you can perform well as you perform today.
Here is Ishfaq, sir.
Hamza and Kainat. Yes?
Ishfaq is also
yes,
here.
Sir.
Ashfaq, yes, Ashfaq, your name did not display there, Ashfaq. Ashfaq, you were present yesterday? Ashfaq, do you listen to me? Ashfaq is quiet and silent. Anyways, you are conscious about it that from 1st January, everybody have to come to academy. Tomorrow is holiday, Kajazam day. And day after tomorrow is your test. You can prepare your test nicely because tomorrow is holiday. How many topics we have done? Can you tell?
Sir, three.
Topics.
How many topics?
Three topics, sir.
Three topics we have done. Pakistan, habits and profession. Yes, certainly. Also, yes. Your self-introduction and interview. Got it now?
Yes, sir.
We took start from self-introduction or an interview. It will also make part of your test. It can make part of your test day after tomorrow. And you know that all lectures are on YouTube. Our last lectures are available on YouTube. You can get lectures from there and you can do much practice. I will say again now, competition for first position. Keep in mind this thing. There is tough competition. Then by struggle, you can get first position. Pakistan, habits and professions, including self-introduction and interview, can make part of your test. Do you have any problem in any topic or in any briefing? So you can ask me any question. Yes, all of you. I ask from
no,
all
sir.
Of you.
No, sir, no problem.
No problem. Good. What about you, Hamza? And Ashfaq?
No, sir, no problem.
Okay. Yes, Ashfaq. It's much better that you have to revise all things in your mind. You have to make questions in your mind. According to questions, you have to reply. Keep in your mind that in test, you should care about it, that don't try to go in unnecessary details. Your answer should be according to my question. Keep in your mind this thing, then you can get good marks. And your accent should be clear. You try to speak well. It is possible by practice. Your accent and pronunciation should be clear. You should take about tenses. Very important. I told you many times, I will tell you again, that you have to use too much to present indefinite tense, past indefinite tense, and future indefinite tense according to need. Don't try to make long sentence. What will be result? As a result, you will quiet, you will be silent in this situation. If you have to get help from short tenses, I mean to say present indefinite tense, past indefinite tense, and future indefinite tense, then you can avoid from many complexities, you can avoid from many complications, you can avoid from many problems, you can avoid from many hurdles. You have too much vocabulary. You can use your vocabulary in time. In your common conversation, if you talk with somebody, you have to prefer to use vocabulary. Instead of you have to talk in Urdu with somebody, but you have to use just one word from English vocabulary. Make it your habit. I want it that by practice, you have to speak English like Urdu. As you speak Urdu, same, you must speak English. How it is possible? If you have to follow my instructions. It is my dream, it is my target, that you, if you have to act on my instructions and you have to speak English like Urdu or other, or your local languages. In your village, you have to speak language easily. Same here, you have to speak English in same way. Will you follow my instructions? I ask from you.
Yes, sir.
I need your commitment. Sir. Good. Yes, Hamza.
Yes.
Will you follow my instructions, or you do you agree,
yes, sir,
with me, or you are disagree?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Agreed? Okay.
Following, sir.
Okay. Yes, Abdul Jalil. Abdul Jalil, joined too late this class. In, you know, at a time of test, everybody should join the class sharp 4 p.m. on Saturday. It is very,
yes, sir.
These classes are very important classes. You have to think about it. You have to think about it. These classes, like, you have to make your future. Your future depends on this course, this international language course. Keep in mind this thing. You have to take these classes as a career, as a future. And time is money. Keep in mind this thing. I am much hopeful.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, okay. I am much hopeful about it, that inshallah you have to get success and you have to follow my instructions. You have to act on my instructions. And I tell you again, there is competition for first position. Okay. I need your commitment. Who will get first position?
I agree, sir. Yes, okay, sir.
Who will get first position?
Yes, sir.
Ali Hamza.
Ali Hamza will get first position,
sir.
Or Kainat will get first position.
Inshallah.
Yes, sir, I will.
Okay, everybody should.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Okay, everybody needs struggle. Inshallah, everybody can get first position. Okay? So.
Sir.
Inshallah.
Inshallah. inshallah. Any question?
No question, sir.
No question. Okay, inshallah, we will meet again on Saturday at a time of test. Sharp, inshallah, sharp 4 p.m. Okay, so class
okay,
is going to end now. Okay. So class is going to end now. God bless you. Wish you good luck. Allah Hafiz.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome.
Allah Hafiz.